Penny, so there be a kind of sign. Now, ye man, ye be promoted, be a better thing, ever may be so. Alcohol when you. It is our funny, and I ever from a while. Ye ever from me now, a while. If he says, Misha, your share Sunday was never free, it's a shop. Never free, it's a shop. Nasia, shame ye, yummy, I shall. A poor adjunct, yes, yes. So who be say, nay, ye, and niche. Menichi, I never rest, so I sign up. Pa. If he say, I'm afraid, I shall see no, say a day on picture to what? I shall see no. Na enketin kitu kra na so say na ya shake ya na na o china the hill so na all mountain na ya share young brother Kennedy oh born the tire encha na wa ya elder na ya share nuts not me tell me share what me ni ajikeke no wa gentle na o china ho na sister Annabelle no wa share the space na o china be until the office. My share in your open. Open and so eggs now. Yeah, Cassie, I'm part Nami Esso. I share open Elias and Swa. Now, who's yet to you? Now, all poor guy, a camera. And you're young now, a mom. And when you're made, it will be a can edit train. Because I'm a mom.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My quotation is taken from Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verse 1 to 11. To everything there is a season and a time to every purpose under the heaven. A time to be born and a time to die. A time to plant and a time to pluck a which is planted. A time to kill and a time to heal. A time to break down and a time to build up. A time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to get and a time to lose. A time to keep and a time to cast away. A time to cast away stones and a time to gather stones together. A time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to rent and a time to seal. A time to keep silence and a time to speak. A time to love and a time to hate. A time of war and a time of peace. What do workers gain from their toil? I've seen the burden God laid on human race. Has made everything beautiful in his time. He also set eternity on the woman so that no one can find the work that God made from the beginning to the end. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
My quotation is taken from Psalm 37, verse 25 to 30. I have been young, and now I am old, yet I have not seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. He is ever merciful and lengthened, and his seed is blessed. Depart evil and do good, and dwell forevermore. For the Lord loves judgment, and forsake not his saints. They are present forever, but the seed of the wicked shall be cut off. The righteous shall inherit the land and dwell therein forever. Righteous speech, wisdom, and a strong talk of judgment. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My quotation is taken from 1 Samuel chapter 2, verse 1 to 7. And Anna prayed and said, my head is rejoiced in the Lord. My horn is exalted in the Lord. My mouth is enlarged of my enemies because I rejoice thy salvation. There is none holy as God, for there is none besides thee. Neither is there any rock like our God. Talk no more so is kidding proudly, and let not arrogancy come out of your mouth. For the Lord is a God of knowledge, and by his actions are rated. The bows of the mighty men are broken, and the murderers are grinded with strength. that they were full have hired themselves out for bread, and they that were hungry are kissed, so that the barn had borne seven, and that she had many children is waxed feeble. The Lord killeth and maketh alive. He lifteth down to the grave and lifteth up. The Lord maketh poor and maketh rich. He bringeth down low and he lifteth up. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My petition is taken from Joel chapter 2, verse 28 to 32. And it shall come after that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. Your old men shall dream dreams, and young men shall see vision. And also upon the servants and upon the hermits, I will pour out my spirit in those days. I will show wonders in heaven and earth, blood and fire of pillars and smoke. The sun shall be turned into darkness, the moon to blood, before the coming of the great and awesome day of the Lord. And it shall come to pass that whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved. For in Zion and in Jerusalem there shall be deliverance. As of the Lord said, I will remain when the Lord calls. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My petition is taken from Exodus chapter 15, verse 1 to 6. I will sing to the Lord because he has won a glory victory. He has sold the horses and the riders into the sea. The Lord is my strong defense. He is the one who has saved me. He is my God, and I will praise him, my Father God. And I will sing about his greatness. The Lord is worthy. The Lord is his name. He threw a chariot and carried it into the sea. One of his best officers were thrown in the Red Sea. The deep sea covered them. They sank to the bottom like a stone. The right hand Lord is also in power. Amen.
Children like this to be in Christ. He said, "Oh, share a bit more. wɔn abrabɔ ne sɛnea wɔde nante a na ɛnyɛ easy koraa na mmom yɛwɔ awofo no a wɔatumi ama nkɔla yi ababɛmu saa pɛmpɛn so yi nea bible ka ne sɛ train a child the way he should go so that when he grows he will not depart from it nti yɛwo nkɔla yi no na ɛsɛ nkɔla yi yɛma wɔn ba nyame nkyɛn na yɛtete wɔn wɔ fie yɛwɔ sunday school na yɛtete wɔn a yɛbɛhu nea yɛhu sɛ yɛnya generations a yɛtete wɔn na ɛnɛ nneɛma a wɔayɛ de akyerɛ yɛn a na kyerɛ sɛ yɛwɔ future na mmom no yɛntete nkɔla no wɔ saa kwan no so a ɛbɛdu baabi wobɛhu sɛ na adu baabi a yɛgye kora a na ɛgye nti yɛbɔ mmɔden ara sɛ yɛbɛtumi atete nkɔla no yie yɛbɛma nkɔla no aba nyame fie ɛto deɛ bia wɔbɛhu sɛ wɔ awofo no wɔamma pɛ akɔla no nso ɔntumi mba nti no always biara no woba asɔre a na woasɔ akɔla no nsa na wode no aba asɔre sɛnea ɛbɛyɛ a wobɛnya nimdeɛ sɛ wɔamma pɛ wɔhu sɛ akɔla no nso ɔntumi mba nti momma yɛnhyɛ no nso nyankopɔn nhyira sunday school for teachers a moama yɛhu nea yɛhu ɛsiane sɛ I'm really impressed about you today no mama m'ani koraa taatae ɛsiane sɛ nneɛma a maka no akɔ ma adwin mu ama kyɛ sɛ menhu nea meyɛ nyankopɔn nhyira mo de saa bere yi a yɛdu yi no wɔn mo graduate afiri sunday school ɛde akɔ youth na yɛnim sɛ nyame a ɔde mo ahyɛ aseɛ no ɔbɛkɔ so de mo akɔ awieeɛ ebimo yɛ asɔfo ebi yɛ asɔfo maame no yɛnim sɛ nyame ɛbɛma no aba because atikyafo no impacte a lot into them the impactation no a wɔanya no ɛna ɛma yɛhu saa nea yɛhu nti sɛnea ayɛ no awofo no nso yɛkɔ fie a yɛwɔ adwumayɛ yɛmmɔ mmɔden ara sɛ yɛbɛkyerɛkyerɛ wɔn na wɔn akɔ so atumi ayɛ ansa na yɛbɛyɛ yi no mɛma yɛabɔ mpae de ama nwoma yɛ nyinaa yɛnsɔre wɔn ara na wɔto nnwom de kyerɛ yɛn na wɔto nnwom no nyinaa na medwen ho na wɔkyerɛ sɛ nyansabua kɔ nyame wohu n'akyerɛ deɛ na woyɛ no nnɛ nti wo na wonye biribiara wɔn so wɔn gyaa wɔn ho de hyɛ wɔn nsa hallelujah nti saa nnwom no nso ɛna yɛbɛto de ama wɔn nti momma yɛn nyinaa yɛnto saa nnwom no.